Hi, everybody. This is Dr. Stevens. I want to wish you and your family a very, very happy and enjoyable Thanksgiving. You know, it's been quite an interesting year, to say the least. We have had political issues, we've had social unrest issues, and we've had a pandemic. And not to mention the fact that most of you, if not all of you, have been suffering from some type of quarantine in some way, shape, or form. We've all struggled. And at this particular time of year, I want to give thanks to you. I want to give thanks for your passion. I want to give thanks for your dedication to the class. I want to give thanks to the amount of time that you invest in the classroom to make yourself better and to create a pathway for yourself in order for you to traject your professional life and perhaps even your personal life. So I want this message to be heartfelt to you. I want you to understand how much I appreciate all you're doing here in the classroom. I want you to know that I appreciate all of the work that you submit. And I want you to know that behind the scenes where you're reading and you're preparing for discussion or you're writing your individual assignments, I know what that takes because I've been there, I've done that. It takes a lot to have a thankful heart. It takes a lot to want to have more and to not ask for more. You know, I'm reminded of a quote by Oprah Winfrey from many years ago who said, "Be thankful for what you have. You'll end up having more if you concentrate on what you don't have, because if you don't have, you'll never have enough." So this particular Thanksgiving, with all that has gone on in the world, all of the issues, all of the obstacles that you've overcome, and think about that, because you've overcome a lot in the last 7 or 8 months. When you look around the table, even if you're with just an intimate party, just given where we are today, take a look around. And then get up from your chair and give a big hug to everybody at that table, because there are people that have been supporting you this entire time. There are people that want you to achieve. There are people that want you to supersede your goals. And I'm one of them. So from my house to yours, I wish you a very happy, healthy, and wonderful Thanksgiving. And may I be the first to say, let us all enjoy the holiday season. I'll see you real soon. God bless.